Welcome back, children. Now it's time to do exercise of data handling so that you can get idea how to do the exercises. Okay, let's start. What is given in the question? Look at the fruit basket. This is a fruit basket. Many fruits are kept inside it. And count and write the number of fruits in the table. You have to count all these kinds of fruits and you have to write systematically in this table. And below some questions are given. You have to read the questions and you have to answer it correctly. So let's start. You can see mangoes are there in this fruit basket, apples are there in this fruit basket, watermelons are there in this fruit basket. So if you want to cover it afterwards, but not now, first we will complete the table and we will answer the given questions. Okay, let's start. First, name of fruits. Name of fruits, how many are there? Many fruits are there. First, apple, we will write, or mango, we will write. Mango, we will write. Mango. Then, in this fruit basket, apples are also there, so we will write apple. Then, in this fruit basket, watermelon is there, we will write watermelon. Mango. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will write here 5 mangoes. 5 mangoes. Okay. Then apple. We will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here one more. 7. 7 apples are there. 7 apples. We will write here. Okay, watermelon. 1, 2, 3. 3 watermelons are there. We will write here 3 watermelons. Okay, fine. So, table we have completed by counting the fruits. Now, here, question is given. Which fruit is more in number? Now, count here.
Given question. This is called data handling. Clear?